Been choosing peace over people lately. So far, no regrets, bitch.